Tears that'll melt away when night falls. Again, the sky seems so far away. The door to the future has been closed, and in the darkness we are led astray. Piercing through my ugly heart, which that appears so blurry and dazed. The stars that shine up in the night sky, they see the phony act I once played. Like a nighthawk, I could fly high through a vast and limitless sky. People would see that I was special and my beauty would be finally acclaimed. Yes, in my eyes that were cast down, nothing but yearning could have been found. With a map that was drawn by someone else, how can I find out where I'm meant to shine? At the moment of today, we fall and turn and we can't find the way. If we're not careful, tomorrow will end up being yesterday. Because I didn't give up on today, I created this story. So let your courage resonate and conquer the sky full of glory. Being sick of being tired and reaching up towards your own shiny dream. Knowing that will help you pass sprouting, bursting from the seams. Because the exhale has become mine and cold, and I can't hear my voice. Until the burning warmth I radiate and the dark night sky rejoice. In the moment saying to themselves that we'll go further than anyone else. Those stars one. Under the sky is waiting for this day, for the day when it's sure to light up, light up. Someday can be very deceptive while you always place the blame on someone. Discovering your solace in somewhere while you cling on to something there. I see that's what I truly am, a heart that's rotting right to the core. I can become what I want to be, so today I fly in search of more. Also, our conclusion is, it's interesting that I'm nervous because how can we trust our predictions to come to life for our cause? To be right for me. Don't need it, don't want it, because the mean side is free. So in this case I just pray that I will not ever forget these tears, until I get exhausted and I start to fall from this sky right here. In the moment saying to themselves that they look further than they ever did. The stars cry, but the sky slowly fades to light. As the sun begins to rise up. Da-da-da-da-doo-dee-da-da-da-doo-da-da-dee-da-da-da. It started all the way back then.
To start me now, it comes to an end. And one by one, forever we know when we are sure of the truth.
I'm not the same as anyone else. I don't look like anybody else. So one by one, together we're all flying through this very uncertain sky. And at the moment of today, for golden shepherds our feelings would say, for tomorrow we fear could end up here to be yesterday. Because I didn't give up on today, I created this story. So let your feathers resonate and conquer the sky full of glory. Being sick of being tired and reaching out towards your own shining dream. The wings that will help you have sprouted, bursting from the seams. The breath that I exhale has become wide and cold. I can't hear my voice until the burning warmth I radiate and the bright night sky rejoice. In the moment saying to themselves that we go further than anyone else. The stars fly. The night sky sparkles and shines all day.